So was this the first election where both of you are eligible to vote? And have you been paying attention to the media and to the debates? And why, could you explain to us why you have, what level of importance is this election to you and why?
It's important because we have one of the candidates who have rallied up their supporters and have started more hate crimes, I believe. Like, now more people have come out and shown that they are not acceptable of minorities. And for me, my family all came from El Salvador, and I am very anxious for their safety, because I feel if this one candidate wins, then more attacks on minorities such as Hispanic, Muslims, African American people, LGBT community, are not going to be safe out there. And we've already seen some evidence throughout the news that hate crimes have begun because they feel like their candidate is going to win and that they have the upper hand on
it. And I also feel that his way of thinking that we have to go back to our roots is something that leads me to vote. I believe, like I said before, we are a generation where we are coming up with things. We have new technology, we have new information about stuff that before was not known. And I feel that because everything is evolving, we should evolve too. I don't feel that America should be going back to a place where racism was accepted, or when sexism was okay, or when we wouldn't take care of disabled people, or just because you were from one race, you couldn't even do anything, drive or anything. And I feel that I see my parents and I see my family and how much they've already struggled being legal here. I can only imagine people that are not legal. Or I have cousins with disability. I can imagine him being mistreated or just being hurt because the other candidate says that it's okay to hurt. I believe that voting for Hillary and supporting to move forward will save America and not go back to where he wants it to go.
And are you looking forward to the first vote? And can you explain what that feels like to know that you're going to vote?
I just feel like we need to do this, that we owe this to the people who put us to where we are now. We progress so much, and to go back and let them feel like they didn't succeed in all they had to give up, it's not fair for them, and it will not be fair for us.
Yeah, I feel, like you said, huge responsibility and a duty that we have to do as Americans. Feel that it's important and that I have to, and there's no way I can't, there's no way I'm not going to vote, and I really hope that other people see it that way also, because this is an election where you're in both extremes, and if you don't make your voice count, then it can lead us to somewhere bad.
Is everyone in your family currently eligible to vote?
Generation that was born here.
Yeah, so I have maybe three